calling from Delaware. I would like to address the O.J. Simpson interview or whatever. So my hypothetically opinion is that after watching that interview, he was definitely lying. After you watch that interview, it's like, I carried a knife with me, but Charlie had the knife, and then I got the knife back, and it was a mess. Like, it's clear as day that he killed him, and I think he's just mad because now everybody knows, and now his brand is about
they don't care. As we told you, they know, but they don't care. At least some people still, warm it up to them. Okay, taking a break. All right.